In answer to that old question, what's new, this is. It's a one-man helicopter, and any self-respecting man of the future should have one in his garage. With this little job, whenever you say you've got to take off, you really mean it. Former RAF pilot Ken Wallus, who designed and built this tiny aircraft, shows how well it performs. The rear propeller pushes the machine, and the air resistance turns the rotor blades, which then act as wings, keeping the ship in the air. Wallace's daughter, Elizabeth, enjoys the demonstration as her high-flying dad continues to zip around with the abandon of a kid at Coney Island. The little flyer makes a very smooth landing, too. Can't you see Mother coming home from a tough day of shopping? Better yet, it's Dad's answer to traffic jams.